Where the hell do people keep getting time machines from?
eBay?
Amazon, actually.
Those competitive bastards.